Hello and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you haven't been here before. Today I'm going to be showing you my little cactus shop. So this shop was really inspired by one that we saw over the weekend when we were coming back from the beach. And it was this little plant shop that was super cute. It was really small, it was black and white, but it had a beautiful aesthetic to it, just really cozy. And I really wanted to build the same thing when I saw it. I was just really inspired by how it looked. Personally, you know, I am obsessed with black and white. So immediately I was like, I really want to try and duplicate this. So I tried to duplicate it as best as I could. I did use a lot of things with tulle. So there's no CC as always, but I did manipulate some items with tulle. So that way it just kind of looks more realistic and personal. There is a section of this video that I was recording and for some reason it didn't record it. So you'll see kind of a jump to an already sort of decorated area within the build. So I apologize for that, but I didn't want to have to go back because I had lowered all of the grass with tulle. So it was a big pain. Anyway. It wasn't that exciting. It was just me putting in some grass and lowering it. That was about it. And adding some little cacti to the front. So the inside is basically where most of the shop is. I tried to make it not too crowded and I wanted it to be very easy for Sims to kind of come in and out and purchase things. And there wasn't a lot of stuff going on. I did put a lot of candles and soaps just to kind of add something more than just cacti. So I hope that you love how it looks inside. I really like it. It's just kind of more simple, but the outside I really used a lot with tulle and also just sizing down the cacti and making them very unique. So the front is just to kind of showcase what this shop is all about. So I really hope that you enjoy it. And as always, the direct link for this build will be in the description box below, and you can download this and all of my other builds, community lots, and homes under my EA ID, which is Plumbalina. And I hope that you enjoy this video and this build, and you can find me on Instagram and Twitter under @Plumbalina. You can also come and hang out with me at 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time where I live stream on Twitch. If you'd like to see more content like this in the future, please make sure to hit the subscribe button. You can find all of my social links, including Twitch, in the description box below. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are around this big, beautiful world, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye!
You're aiming right. If I'm on sight, I'm not afraid to die.
How you now?
I'll be dressed in white.
White light.
White light. You're aiming right. If I'm on sight, I'm not afraid to die.
How you now?
I'll be dressed in white.
White light.
White light.
Baby!
Thank you.
Bye.